Good evening, Jaguars. How are you all tonight?
Good.
I just want to say you all look amazing tonight. Thank you all for joining us for the State of the SGA address. And can we please give another round of applause for our president, vice president, and chief president? I just want to say thank you to all of you that are up here on the stage with me. This year, when I had started off, if I did not have a team of student leaders that were as dedicated as they are. And also to our cabinets that are in the audience, thank y'all for being an active part of SGA and making sure this year was a success. And a special thank you to John Sparrow and Ms. Cindy Shikuku for making this night happen. My name is Zana. As I stand before you tonight, I cannot help but think about the long road that it took to get here. Firstly, I would like to thank God for putting me in this position and for all the tests that He's put me through with these 4 years to get where I am today. Secondly, I would like to thank my mom and dad. Never saying, okay, they never tried spending money on you. They just kept going. So I want to thank y'all for investing in me. And last but definitely not least, to the students of Southern University for believing in me, to see that nobody else can do this job. And I received no opposition as far as this position. So I feel like that spoke to how much you all entrusted me with this position. And I just want to say thank you. My students are the reason that I do this. You all are worth every sleepless night, every tear, every heartache, and no matter how strenuous the task is, knowing that all 6,456 of you are enjoying every second of your time on the yard is making this job 1,000 times more worth it. So this summer, I had the opportunity to have lunch with radio and television personality, Tara Smiley. And during this lunch, he gave us a few words. He said that as African Americans and HBCU students, every room that you walk through, you take everyone that has come before you. So his words made me think, whose legacy am I completing? And what chapter in the book am I currently walking through? My legacy at the university started way before I was even thought of. It started when a bookkeeper from Addis met a young boy from Platinum, and they fell in love on their way to the university on the bus that they took to get to school. So how will I continue this legacy that Jerome Harris and Dr. Edith Joyce Harris started? Well, with these three words: unity, transparency, and resurgence. Our beloved Southern University is in a renaissance era. A new generation of students have overtaken this campus, and we must find new ways to include everyone while still keeping the same pride and tradition. We must unify despite our differences in the generations and enhance Jaguar pride. As much as we love Southern University, there are plenty of things that need to be changed. But we cannot achieve these significant changes without the proper unity and transparency. Transparency will not only include attacking issues, but offering substantial resolutions. In doing so, the Harris administration will begin releasing updates and statements through the Southern Digest, as well as hosting forums such as this that stay at the SGA through our Senate meetings and also town hall meetings with university representatives. Resurgence. an increase or revival after a period of little activity. Resurgence. What does resurgence mean to SGA? It means that we are back. The Harris administration has the tenacity and the endurance to bring the yard back to what we know it once was. Now it's time for everybody else to join in with us. We have focused on interactive and educational events to mobilize our students for life during and after their time at Southern University. Some of these events include a mayoral candidate debate that we will be hosting during Jazz Go Vote Week, September 25th through September 30th. We will also be having a Zydeco Music Festival, various pep rallies, and continuous general body class meetings and Senate meetings and meetings with the judiciary that will constantly hold that level of communication between SGA and students and SGA and administration. There is so much to do with so little time. I only have 9 months to get this started. But as a part of my legacy, it is my hope that those that come after me finish what we have started. Students, I ask that you ask questions. You come out to events. Harass us, put pressure on us, but also let us know when we are doing a good job and what you do like, because this is all about you. We need you and you need us. We need each other. So join us in resurgence. Thank you and have a great evening.